She is an American political consultant and former government official. She is the president of the Center for the American Progress, where she has served in the different capacities since 2003. Her husband, Benjamin Edward, is an American visual artist. Her husband was born in 1970 in the US. Her mother name Maya Tendon. Her mother survived on the welfare for the almost 2 years. She has 2 kids. A son and a daughter. Her family. With friend. President-elect Joe Biden is expected to name former Obama administration advisor Mira as a director of the White House budget. She has an estimated net worth of $3 million. She was born in 1970 in the Bedford to migrant parents from India. She has a brother named Raj. At Yale Law School, she was submission editor for the Yale Law and Policy Review. Her parents divorced when she was 5, after which her mother was on welfare for near 2 years before obtaining a job, a travel agent. She received a Bachelor of Arts degree from University of California, Los Angeles in 1992 and graduated from Yale Law School with the Juris Doctor in 1996. As a freshman at the University of California, Los Angeles, she met her future husband, artist Benjamin Edward. She has worked on domestic policy on Capitol Hill in think tanks and for various Democratic senatorial and presidential campaigns. She has been regarded as a Clinton loyalist and personal friend of Hillary Clinton, whose career has been largely been defined by her professional ties to the Clinton. She worked with President Bill Clinton's campaign on the new energy policy and healthcare reforms as Associate Director for Domestic Policy in Clinton White House and as a Domestic Policy Advisor in the First Lady's Office. In 2003, she had a central role in the founding of the Center of American Progress. In 2012, She was named one of the 25 most influential women in the Washington by the National Journal. During the Obama administration, she helped draft the Affordable Care Act. On November 29, 2020, Joe Biden announced that he would nominate Tandon as the next director of the Office of Management and Budget,